a mother baboon brings her baby to drink by the river. Unknowingly, the troublemaker was waiting nearby. The crocodile quickly managed to bite the baboon's head. The baboon, with the help of her friend, tried to free her head from the bite of the crocodile, which is known to be very strong. Her efforts seemed to be useless until there was a moment when the baboon was able to break free. Finally, the baboon was able to escape and return to land, even though her body was badly injured.